First and foremost, we'll hear from Boris Johnson, debrief on Salisbury. I would expect that we'll say something in the course of the morning, so you will hear a renewed EU position in that respect. What is absolutely clear is our full solidarity with the United Kingdom and our extreme concern about what has happened. That is really unacceptable.